The beauty of private aviation lies in the fact that it's convenient and it's safe, and the fact that a wealthy person can pull up with their own car in front of their plane and take off to wherever their destination is. So it's a unique way to travel, but a wonderful way to get from one place to another.
And Frank, not to mention pure luxury, right?
Exactly.
Seems like the only way to fly, guys.
It is the only way to fly, and I think it's safe to say that once you fly private, you don't want to fly commercial.